ace at all anatomies, a master of dissection, an expert chef who wields an expert knife. But still I sense a gremlin in the system of perfection. There clearly are still mysteries to life. It's kingdom, phylum, class, and then it's order, family, genus. It all comes back to me like child's play. Then he leans over my shoulder there in all his long and leanness and cuts my harder knowledge clean away. I try to keep a focused mind.
So confident and cocky, it's a total transformation. I'm sweating, but I'll try to play it cool. But I open up my mouth to try to make some conversation and somehow end up sounding like a fool. Yo, dude, that's sick, I'm way impressed, like, sweet technique.
OMG!
I'm like, totally, thanks. Come on, now can't I even speak?
With Elle today. She seems, well, kind of great.
She's always great, but yeah, it's nuts. That girl is on my nerves today. I better set her straight. You better let her know what's what.
I never knew that Ellie Blake was such a science whiz. She's smart, of course, that much I knew. But something's up with her today. I don't know what it is, but then just maybe I feel it too.
You've done to me. My heart is in a pan, my brain is out to sea. Oh, biology, why won't you let me be? Please help me if you can, please hear my painful plea.
Set me free.